Rock and roll, this one's Marcus' contribution to the Anti-Heroin Project. We've got the LP there, we wrote Rock and Roll. I know it isn't easy to refuse. A lot of thoughts are flying through your head. Tell me this before you have to choose. Would you rather be alive or dead? It's as simple as that. Would you rather be alive or dead? It's as simple as that. It's so simple. It makes you wanna cry. Ask you if you wanna join in. Linger for a minute or so. Now's the perfect time to begin. Are you gonna say yes or no? It's as simple as that. Are you gonna say yes or no? It's as simple as that. It's so simple. It makes you wanna cry. And if you love your life, everybody will love you too. Yes, if you love your life, everybody will love you too. It's harder when you start to get round. I want you to know what I said. I know you never like to let them down. Would you rather be alive or dead? It's as simple as that. Would you rather be alive or dead? It's as simple as that. It's so simple. It makes you wanna cry. On this, it was a sort of extra one on Pipes of Peace as well at the end on the bonus CD when he reissued it. Well, there we go, it's on that LP. Rock and Roll.